You know what's amazing about being a writer? People will follow you if you can evoke real emotions in them. And if you know how to describe sights, sounds, smells, and tastes, then you can transport your reader to the place that you are describing simply through your words.
Hi, my name is Soumya Bhatnagar and I am a travel writer at Tripoto, describing my life and travel experiences in stories, blogs, and Instagram captions is what I do best. And now I am sharing my writing process and techniques with you in a workshop with Tripoto.
We'll talk about the use of sensory and figurative language and follow it up with a writing exercise that we'll do together.
So sign up now. I'll see you there.